Now the group that are just about to take the stage made their first recording in 1955. 48 years working continuously under the direction of Mr. Herb Cross. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the Claptones!
All the way back in 1955. This is how we started, out on the street corner, singing a little a cappella. You ready, Kenny?
Yes.
One, two, three. Ha! Songs, you know, down in the basement where the guys could dance close with the girls. You know, guys,
you know what I'm talking about, right?
Well, here's one I hope you remember, featuring Mr. Kenny Whiteside over here. One of our favorite doo-wop R&B classics. Goes like this.
Ah!
Bold. I like that song. Now, you know, we used to do the songs.
You're a thousand miles away, far away, I still belong to you. You are right. Oh my darling, try your best. Dad is coming home.
Distinguished gentleman here in the middle. Don't let his distinguished looks fool you. Any guys, if he gets close to you, grab your wallet. Okay? It's gone already, right? He's been there. Mr. Mac Todd, our second tenor. Mr. Nick Saunders. He's going to tell you about a guy that we know. And once again, I'd like to address this all the guys in the house. If you got a pretty lady, you better look out, because there's a guy lurking somewhere in the audience and right up here on stage who will steal that pretty doll away from you. Tell him about it, Nick. How does that go? Girl from you, if I am almost
infamous Lover Boy.
Yeah, we know a couple of those guys. I can see him out there. There's one right there. There's a brother in the hat. I know he's a Lover Boy.
Oh,
not you. You ain't got on a hat, Nick. Oh. Hey, I don't know. What time is it, Laura? You got the time? Do you have? You, I'll bet you it is it. Wait a minute. Yeah. I'm trying to find out what time it is. Thank you. Inspired by the late great Mr. Roy Hamilton. Speaking of late great artists that we had the good fortune of working with when we were youngsters, we worked with the guy who we considered to be probably the most, one of the most exciting artists on stage. His name was Mr. Jackie Wilson. And Jackie was one of our favorites. We worked with him many times. So paying a little tribute to Jackie tonight, our tenor over here, Mr. Kenny Whiteside. Hope you never be talking about the good thing, Mr. Jackie Wilson.
Can a poor man be? That is why.
That is why I love you so.
That is why.
That is why I love you so.
Don't you know, baby?
That is why I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want the world to know. I want the world to know if Shakespeare liked that, Juliet really had a real love in the young from the time to the end. Well, he would know his top if he could see just how he'd been loving me. When you look at that, I'm in the rain. The way you see me, so I won't complain. Well, if you kiss me with your ruby bands, it thrills me so I turn her back over, flip. That is why. I want the world to know if Shakespeare come back, she'll never really love or know from the truth of it. Well, he would go his top if he could see just how you've been loving me. I turn her back over, flip. That is why.
That is why I love you.
Don't you know, baby?
That is why.
Yeah. That is why.
That is why I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I said, take it easy now.
That is why I love you.
Take it easy, honey.
That is why I love you so. That is why I love you so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I said, one more time. I want the world to know, just a kiss, just a smile, hold my hand, just once in a while. That's all I need, that's all I need, and I'll be satisfied. Ooh, think of me when you're away. Call me darling, just once a day. That's all I need, and that's all I need, and I'll be satisfied. Just a kiss, just a smile. Hold my hand, baby, just once in a while. That's all I need, that's all I need. I'll be satisfied. Forgiving, think of me when you're away. Call me darling, for today. That's all I need, all I need. I'll be so satisfied. That's all I need.
you very much. What a great audience.
Jackie Wilson, man, 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 man. Yeah, Jackie was the king of excitement.
You guys are absolutely the best. You really are. Oh, man. Now, this is a doo-wop song that we had recording, Good Fortune recording, way back in 1956. That's when I was 4 years old. I just joined you. No, no. 1956. Now this is one you can sing with us if you like to. It's easy. All we do is do this. Diddle it, diddle it, diddle it. Diddle it, diddle it, diddle it. Diddle it, diddle it, diddle it.
I need your love, oh, so much that I.